So Blue Canoe is a successful example of gamification of learning experience, which make your learning experience so fun. It gives you instant feedback on your pronunciation, and you will exactly know which vowel sound you need to focus for your study. I've never thought about the importance of learning vowel sound, by the way. Entire my English study for past 20, 30 years has been focused on consonant sound. And as a non-English speaker, there are certain sounds in English which I never heard throughout my life. And all of a sudden, I was able to learn how to speak that sound. For instance, color vowel system was really helpful for me to understand the position of my jaw and tongue to make the right sound. That was really amazing experience. I'm still practicing, but I can certainly tell you it really improved. Red pepper A and black cat A. We don't really have this difference in Korean language. But by just understanding where to put my jaw, like a little bit dropped down, I was able to make the sounds. Now I can listen to the sound. Blue Canoe is always objective. It will not get used with my accent. It will always listen to my current accent and compare to standard English accent. And it will give me the score. I was also surprised to find myself, I am doing this on a regular basis. I'm not that kind of person. I'm not a really committed person when it comes to learning experience, but it's just fun to play with. And I don't really need to spend a lot of time, like 10 to 15 minutes every day. But there's something called like score. I would like to make this score better next day. That really makes me to come to this Blue Canoe every day. Using like this machine learning technology or AI technology to help someone else to improve their English was not an idea available 5 years ago, maybe 10 years ago. I don't want other English learners spend a lot of time but not really improving their pronunciation. With this technology, I believe, this will help them really quickly learn English pronunciation, gain confidence in their language, and they can do far more than what they do now.